A place in the quarterfinals is a prize on offer in the badminton. Quang Chow from Singapore captured the hearts of the home fans on day one. Mario Cuba from Peru, his next opponent. Huang got some unexpected help.
Oh, he's dropped his racket. It's snapped, actually. How unlucky is that? In the middle of a point. You can see the funny side.
A new racket didn't change Cuba's fortunes. Huang is looking good for the knockout rounds after another win, this time 21-15, 21-10. A medal contender could be Wang Zhuang from China, here up against Nick Fransman. Huang had won his opening match and showed good form against the Dutchman. Huang ran out a comfortable winner, 21-11, 21-14 the scoreline. Pisat Puchalat from Thailand took on Fleming Kwak from Denmark. Both players found it tough going.
What a shot from the back of the court from Puchalat.
Puchalat took the first game.
And it's there. It's in.
And after stubborn resistance, the Dane succumbed in the second set.
And it's wide. And Puchalat it is, who takes the match.
Final score 21-18, 21-15.